discovery? How did you start in showbiz?
In?
Showbiz, like, what's your discovery story?
Well, my entry show is TGIS. So how I got discovered for that, I auditioned for the role. Because at that time they were looking for an actor to portray the actor. Mm-hmm. And apparently during that, around that time, I was also airing a TVC, Johnson & Johnson. So when they were casting, they had me for an audition. So I think yun yung one of my entry points.
So what are your fondest memories of TGIS?
Oh, it was the whole experience. The whole it's very memorable for me because it's my first. Mm-hmm. And syempre, ang daming nilimutala niya ako eh, yun ang aking practice of fight.
But before, you were part of a dancing group, right?
Yes, also. Yeah. That was before I joined TGIS. Yes. Pero I wouldn't consider that yung pagpasok ko kasi medyo hindi pa ako sure nun kung gusto ko sumali o hindi. Mm-hmm. Although I was in the group for 10 months and na-enjoy ko yung dancing part. And even at that time, may kalok na sa akin kung gusto ko talaga before that. Yung sabi ko, hindi pa kasi nag-aaral ako. Hindi ko pa masyado sila.
So was it really your plan to be an actor?
No. Although alam ko naman ang hiling sa akin. Pero yung plano talaga yun.
Now let's talk about one of your memorable roles. You played the Ibarra in Dragon in Cantania. Yun yung parang pinaka-nagmarka sa mga tao. So, can you share with us your experiences in the show?
Siguro, let's say that I'm a fan of Lord of the Rings.
Okay.
So when it was conceptualized, so really excited because it was somehow similar because regarding the costumes, reading difficult things. The whole thing is not just excited. So, syempre, ang ginagawa ko yun, parang nalaro at the same time, katrabaho ka rin. And at the same time, ngayon sa ating buhay, it became a breakthrough thing for me. So, everything that is about Encantado is very new.
And your role as Seria in Marimar is also as iconic. So, and it's also your first team up with Marvin. So how was it working with her during that time? Union launching project na as first team up?
Masaya. Galing ako sa isang long vacation. And I guess after also determining ano man na talaga yung direction mo in terms of choosing roles. I think Seria was perfect. And like what I always say, I just felt it in the right place at the right time.
After that, ang dami niya rin team ups ni Marvin. And sobrang daming kikinig sa Dong Yan. Love you. So what do you think makes it work? And does it help na you're really together in real life?
I think what helps is we are both sincere in mm-hmm. what we feel. And I think from day one, that was the case, regardless if we were together or not. Kasi, siguro, how we are towards each other translates on screen. Mm-hmm. Siguro kami, especially if we do our roles, we want to portray it right out of there. I guess that's it.
And among your many teleserye roles, which one is your favorite? Which is the most challenging for you?
Marami. Wala akong favorite. Wala namang masasabing favorite. Yeah. Well, siguro most challenging.
Lahat.
Siguro, sabihin natin, yung Stairway to Heaven is also one of the most memorable songs because yun yung nagbigay sa akin ng BMPC. So, talagang, siyempre, hindi ko makakalimutin. And also, yung role ko nang medyo mahirap na parang.
Right now, you will be portraying
Isaac
in Genesis. Can you tell us more about what we would expect from
the
showing from you?
Well, see, Isaac, to begin with, he's a very dedicated person. Sobrang nationalistic, sobrang upright ng mga values. Pero lahat yun nasisira dahil sa present situation nasa paligid niya, which is corruption, and the premise that the world is going to end soon. So, ang objective niya is paano niya mabibigyan ng pag-asa ang mga tao na kapaligid sa kanya. Paano niya bibigyan ng pag-asa ang sarili niya, knowing that even, let's say, even matatapos yung mundo, eh, kumbaga, paano siya matatapos ng marangal pa rin.
And then, prior to Genesis, I think you were supposed to play the role of a soldier. So, how relevant is it for you to play a role, you know, someone who protects the country,
citizens? Well, syempre, it's also nice to see people doing extraordinary stuff. And I think soldiers are what we consider our modern-day heroes. And, syempre, minsan we also need someone like them. Sometimes when we're in the dark, when we don't know what to do, these are the people that we cling on.
You've also done a lot of interesting roles in the past, like hosting a reality show, a game show. Any plans of doing more hosting roles in the future?
Why not? Depende kung may parating na.
So, because of all your achievements as a Kapuso actor, ikaw na ngayon yung tinaguri ang Primetime game. So, how do you feel about this title? Deserve the deserve.
Well, I don't know what to say.